And some riders in the opening round, we introduced Tanner Karakin and Analyze This, showing the horse owned by Kimberly Jakubowski of Cold Spring Harbor, New York. Tanner was awarded Zephyr on week number one in a victory in our high division Junior Jumper Classic Series. First clear of the morning, Paul.